Police are hunting a desperate armed robber who held up a Glen Waverley service station twice in 2 days. Security cameras captured the bandit's chilling threats to customers and staff as he brandished a meat cleaver. Matt Gallant has more.
A customer and sales assistant reel back terrified as the bandit storms in shouting.
I'm not going to do nothing. Come here.
Just more.
Come here, bro. Don't make me hop through. Don't make me jump through. Come here.
The shocked customer retreats to the back of the store during the brazen attack on Tuesday night.
Come and see it. Throw it all in. All of them. I know you got hundreds too. Throw it in.
We don't hurt. I don't hurt that.
That's all right. Throw ciggies in as well. Open the ciggy packet, I can see it.
With his haul of cash and cigarettes, the thief calmly leaves with one last threat.
Cheers. Don't call the pigs here either.
Less than 48 hours later, he returns, carrying out the robbery in identical style.
Do it quick. Don't touch no buttons. Fill up with ciggies as well.
The double attack has left the store's manager stunned.
Seems like he's desperate. And so, a desperate person, you don't know what he's capable of doing.
Workers fear the man may return to the Springvale Road business.
Police will be boosting security in the area with extra patrols and believe the offender may live locally.
It's one thing to commit an armed robbery on a store, but to go in there when there's customers actually in the store, it's a recipe for disaster, I'd say.
Show me the tills. Open it. Show me.
Police urge anyone with information about the robberies to contact Crime Stoppers. Matt Gallant, 10 News.